The Ducks prevailing on the faceoff. Good position in the slot. Score! They struck back fast, didn't they?
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
Hiller's the last man standing. He makes a desperation try for this, but it's not enough.
Anaheim's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to Colorado.
Hamilton's injury occurred a while ago. Word from the room is he will not return tonight.
Quick work on the faceoff. Big drive! Score! They're back to within two now.
Timeout major, fighting penalties. 16 minutes, 17 seconds.
When you're taking a slap shot like that, you got to get your whole body into it. He did.
He barely slowed this down. It deflected off of him into the net.
Calgary's goal gets them to within two. And we are in the third period.